get my cast cut off, and I'm really looking forward to it because it's been on for 4 weeks and my ankle's been frozen for all that time. So I'll be really glad to have my leg back. I'm really looking forward to it because then they'll put on a walking cast and I'll be able to walk normally again.
Are you getting scared?
No.
Gonna tickle though. A little bit. Sideways just a little bit.
My ankle froze. Sorry, Daddy, look where it was broken.
So, Maxwell, what happened in there? They x-rayed your leg?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
No.
Yeah, it's got a little bit thinner. Because the muscles...
Oh, yeah.
The muscles have disappeared, haven't they?
Compared to the other leg.
Oh, wow. No.
Yeah, we have to rebuild those muscles, don't we? Tell me what you've got there.
My cast.
And what's the best signature on it?
My other leg is a...
My other leg is a Porsche. Is that your favorite?
Yeah.
That's funny. So you should be able to walk the same way in this as you were in the past.
Oh, okay.
Should be a little easier.
Should be a little easier.
Oh, it feels heavy.
All right, good job, Maxwell. Good walking. How does it feel to be in a walking cast?
Well, my ankle's a bit stiff, so it's hard to walk.
Your ankle's stiff because it's been in a cast for a few weeks, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Without being bendable.
Yeah.
Well, it'll soon be back to normal.
Yeah, I will.